it's a great social injustice what's happening to baby boys.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's just, I can't believe that here in America, where they should be protected, that, you know, we're taking children and cutting apart their genitals every day. I first learned what circumcision was when I was about 12, and my mother just told me that it was a procedure boys had done in the hospital, and I let go at that. And I didn't really think about it much until I got older and started becoming sexually active. And then I met my husband, who is intact, one of the few American men. His mother was a hippie, and so before her time, crunchy mom, she kept him whole. And when I met him and saw that it was a functional, normal part of the male body, I immediately realized there's something wrong here. You know, like, why are we doing this? You know, it doesn't need to be removed. So I started educating myself, I got on the internet, I started following Intactivist boards, and I've been doing it ever since. The past few years, coming up here to the city, we met up with the Bay Area Intactivist, and really been getting out in the community and doing it there as well. It's fairly mixed, but I usually find that I get a good response. A lot of young women come and talk to me, they have questions, they feel comfortable talking to me because I'm a woman. And so they have questions about, you know, what my relationship with my husband is like, you know, and it's really seems to be that people are open-minded to it, but unfortunately some people also, you know, you deal with your naysayers and, you know, people that don't want to hear the message and men that are scarred by what happened to them and in denial. And so we just try and work with it every day.